the very front end is built on the exact same legacy as the P5000i, using the exact same tips that we've always used. But what we've done is done several things to make it a lot easier. First of all, we've incorporated a touch screen on the front of the microscope. This gives the user full control of the device itself, and it also allows the user to actually view both a live image and a tested result. Second, it has some controls for really intuitive use. If you pull this trigger here on the front, it'll initiate an autofocus capability. After that, I can initiate an auto pass-fail analysis. And finally, I can store the result right on the device. Now, once I have everything stored on the device, I have the option to do a number of things to export that. I can connect it via USB, and I can export that to a laptop or a mobile device, such as an Android or an iOS, or I can export those to another VIAVI test solution. This can be done via both Bluetooth or Wi-Fi connectivity as well. Now, this is also beneficial in operation where I have simultaneous use. Let's say I wanted to inspect something that was very hard to reach. I could still use my mobile device and have full control and viewing on my mobile device. So these are just a few of the highlights that make the FiberChek Probe an all-in-one autonomous solution for fiber inspection and analysis.